Hi everyone, and welcome back for workout 12 of the lockdown series. So today is going to be our last workout that I'm going to be doing for a little while. What I suggest is if you are actually caught up to all 12, I know a lot of you are behind. If you've done all 12 and you want to keep working out, I would suggest just going through all the videos again, or pick and choose which workouts you like best, which ones you find the most challenging, and go from there. I would still include 5 warm-up exercises. So for today's workout, we're gonna do the same 5 we've done in the last previous videos. So start with 5 warm-up exercises, followed by one of the workouts that you enjoyed the most or found the most challenging. I'll still be in contact with all of you if you have any questions or concerns about any of the workouts, or if you have any questions specifically about how to make things easier or harder, or if you want something more tailored to what you have. So if you have some dumbbells or a barbell at home that you can use, then I can make a video for that, or if you have resistance bands or anything like that. I do plan on making a couple of videos focused on mobility as well, so look out for those. I'll send those your way as well. For today's workout, we're gonna do 3 mini circuits. So the first exercise we will be doing for 30 seconds, followed by a second exercise for 60 seconds, and then repeating the first exercise for another 30 seconds. Dirk is trying to walk under the tripod to get out of the room. So the first pairing of exercises, we're gonna focus on our lower body. We're gonna be doing a full squat or a squat to the couch, whichever you're more comfortable with. We're gonna do that for 30 seconds. We're gonna follow that up with a wall sit for 60 seconds, followed by another 30 seconds of those squats. So I'm gonna demonstrate for you. If you need to rest at all during this time, that's totally okay. Just like I've explained in previous videos, rest as needed. The more work you can do and the less rest, the harder it will be. We're gonna do 3 to 5 sets for each pairing today, each with a 1 to 2 minute break in between. So you're gonna do all your squats, wall sits, and squats. You're gonna repeat that 3 to 5 times before moving on to the next pairing. After performing your squats, wall sits, and squats again, your legs should be fried. So if you can do all 3 in a row without any rest, you should be burning in the quads. If you needed to take a rest at any point, that's totally okay as well, as long as you pushed it so your legs are feeling tired. Turk is really desperate to get out of here for some reason. Once you've done a full set, you're gonna take a 1 to 2 minute break, and you're gonna repeat for up to 3 to 5 sets, depending on how you're feeling. So you'll notice the first pairing is all leg stuff. The second pairing we're gonna do is all upper body. And then the final pairing, we're gonna be doing all core or midsection. Our second pairing today is our bench dip and rear raises. So with the bench dip, we have the 3 variations. We have legs close, we have legs extended, and we have legs extended and elevated, which is the hardest version. We're going to be doing our bench dip for 30 seconds, followed by 60 seconds of rear raises. So we're going to use our craft dinner boxes today. We're going to be bent over like in a deadlift, and we're going to raise our arms out to the side and back down. Out to the side and back down. So this one will be 60 seconds, followed by the bench dip once again for 30 seconds. So it will look something like this.
Shaking my sheet back. Man, when I tell you, she was cool, she was red hot. I mean, she was steaming. And that time over at Johnny's place, well, this chick got up and she slapped Johnny's face. Man, we just fell about the place. If that chick don't wanna know, forget her.
So once again, that's all upper body, so you should feel good burn in the back of your arms and your shoulders. Because it's all upper body, like the first pairing that was all lower body, you're increasing the time under tension, which is making it a lot more challenging than if you went lower, upper, lower. Again, 1 to 2 minute break before going into the next set. 3 to 5 sets total for this pairing before going on to the last pairing. Our last pairing is focusing on core and lower back, so in our midsection. We're gonna be doing 30 seconds of Supermans, 60 seconds of plank, followed by another 30 seconds of Supermans. If you can't plank for 60 seconds, that's totally okay. Hold yourself up for as long as you can before lowering yourself. Try to get back up once or twice more within that 60 seconds. Basically just trying to hold yourself up as long as you can within that time frame before going back to the Supermans. These last ones are the exact same as the first two, where you're going to be doing 3 to 5 sets total with 1 to 2 minute breaks in between. That's it for today. Sadly, Turk did not want to stay and finish the series with me. He is being a huge brat today. I hope you guys have enjoyed these workouts. What I would suggest is starting over again. If you want to make it more challenging, you can add sets, time, reps to any of the exercises listed. If you want any pointers on how to make it easier or harder, again, don't hesitate to ask. If you want any ideas on what you can do with your nutrition whilst we're in this quarantine, please let me know and I can help you with that as well. Thanks again for following along. I hope everyone is still safe and healthy, and hopefully we can all get back into the gym as soon as possible.